It fucked up.
Did your game crash?
No, it... I didn't hit the button, it just popped up. The share button thing.
Oh.
I got a contact that might fly us down to Mexico.
Some fucking stupid shit.
That's good. And I got an idea on how to get those guns. But we're gonna need cash.
Let's rob a bank.
Robbing a bank now. There are way easier places to rob than banks. Like what?
Laundromats. Convenience stores.
I might say, orphanage. Something like that. No. A zoo. Ooh, they'll never see that coming.
Go rob a bowling alley.
This shit is not Can this fucking thing pop up? Fuck! Pop up!
Gas station. You think they'll have enough money?
They better have. I'm not going after Harvey with just a handgun.
Yeah, well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Okay, then. You ready?
Yeah. Why don't you give me the gun?
What do you mean?
Look, we need to keep a low profile. That's not really your thing.
I say we do this the fast way, man. Just in and out.
I say we do this the easy way. Let's not make a scene.
Let's do it your way.
Sure. Whatever, man.
Because I realistically would not want to, like, cause a scene. Especially robbing somebody. Low profile is the way to go. Give me your fucking money!
Give me your fucking money!
Boy and Rogers.
I ain't stunning that motherfucker.
I ain't gonna talk to him.
Hey, you okay?
Sure. Why you asking?
Cause you looked a little freaked out.
I'm fine.
Sure.
Hey, man. How are you doing?
I'm good. It's just that everything costs an arm and a leg in here.
You know, I think there's a grocery store down the street, a lot cheaper.
Oh, really? There is?
Yeah. It's about a 10-minute walk from here. You just follow the road down that way.
Ah, that's great. Thanks for the tip.
Of course you're fucking drinking.
Yep. Talk to that other kid. I don't think he's gonna work out for me.
I think he works here or something, no? He's just looking at shit.
Whoa, hey. Don't sneak up on me like that.
Sorry. I walk right in front of you.
Look, I didn't mean to scare you.
Well,
I put a fucking back.
My apologies, okay? It won't happen again.
Just leave me alone.
Look, you fucking discount goddamn Brandon Ruth looking motherfucker.
It'd be kind of funny if he's also trying to vibe this place because he looks kind of.
Yeah,
know,
he looks suspicious as fuck, don't he? Alright, I sabotaged the phone.
You need help with something, honey?
Nah, just looking around.
Go ahead, look around. Why are you looking
at me?
That
sweet lady.
Are you gonna make me rob her?
I'm sorry.
Get out the way.
I don't know. You kinda look nice.
You don't look too bad yourself.
Like, hey, Vita Mama. That's right.
Your loss, honey.
I guess you can't have it all, right?
You're pretty much single. You talk to her.
Can I help you with something?
You want me to start it?
Can I lock wait?
Yeah, fuck with that. Fuck with the gumballs.
Oh, okay. I'm like, what is this? I seen something.
Oh. I was hoping you're gonna break it so that fucker would trip.
I just swallowed it.
Hey, ma'am. I don't want to use this gun. So please open it, register for me.
You're wasting your time. There's barely any money in there.
Let me be the judge of that. Open it, please.
Here, look.
There's a safe in the back, isn't there?
No, there isn't.
Right. Hands up, ma'am.
Everybody stay calm. We don't want to hurt anybody. Leo, there's a safe in the back.
We should check it out.
Oh!
Let me go! Vincent!
You good?
Get
no?
over here, man!
Let him go!
You wanna... Thank you.
You fucking piece of shit!
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
No.
Let's go.
You can come in here?
Safe's locked! We need a combination!
Give me the gun! Don't move!
Hey, we got two guns.
We need the combination.
I don't have it.
I don't want to hurt you, but I will. Just give me the combination.
Okay, relax. 137.
137.
Is that it?
Oh, that dude ran away. Yep, I got stuck.
Leo, go, go, go! Step on it!
Good job on the freaking gas stuff when you blow up.
We robbed a gas station, but we forgot to get gas.
Yeah, no problem.
Just make sure to bring the goods, okay? Pump it up! Oh my god, we don't got time for this!
Yeah, I know where that is. Got it. Alright, see you there.
So?
We got the guns.
You trust this person?
I do. Stop worrying, Vincent. It's not good for your heart.
My heart is just
a fine. It really isn't.
I just want to know what we're dealing with.
Relax, Mr. Paranoid. I trust her, okay? Besides, she owes me one. Now let's go get those guns.
If you say so.
You need to relax more, right?
Yeah, yeah.
You do. You're kind of tense.
I know, I'm sorry. It's just a lot of shit that's built up on me, you know? Escaping from prison, you know, and my wife and my unborn kid, and my wife not wanting to see me or see the kid. It's tiring. Life exhausting. Yeah. Not to mention I went to jail for murdering my brother when I didn't do that.
At least you didn't get set up.
And now we're trying to go to Mexico. You were a criminal to begin with.
Listen, for the right reasons, I had to provide for my family. As a family!
Leo, fuck your family.
You good?
I'm good.
I already did.
Who's this guy?
I'ma fuck her. She's
Don't worry, he's with me.
I just want to puff her hair a little bit.
I'm Vincent.
Oh, hello, Vincent. How nice to meet you.
She hits me, I'm smacking you.
You're a fucking idiot.
What I do?
Why don't you bring your whole family next time? I'm out.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What the fuck is wrong with you? You think I'm vending ice cream here? Listen, I told you. I don't do business with strangers. And this guy, he looks like a stranger to me.
Do you have a problem with me?
Yeah, I got a problem with you. You have a problem with me?
Okay.
Who the fuck is this guy?
Whoa, relax. Put the gun down. Jasmine, put the gun down. Come on. I told you, he's with me.
My guy looks like he's looking at nothing.
I know. He's just like staring off into space.
Remember?
Okay. But it's the last time. And then we're even.
Listen, I'll be out here anyway after this is done.
She put a gun in my face.
I put a dick in her face.
This should be more than enough.
Oh, look, she's thick.
You get to pick and choose, or is this like...
M16, burst fire assault rifle. The boys in Nam use these.
Did you fight in Nam? Don't aim at her!
She stuck a gun in my face. How do you like it? How do you like
sweet.
It?
Feels light. I gotta try this.
Ooh, I like this.
Yeah, but can you actually aim with it? Throw a bottle?
Hey! Try to shoot this ball.
Oh.
Yeet.
Really? I'll get it next time. I didn't know you could shoot.
Now you do.
You even trying?
No.
Impressive, Vincent.
Well, I've been practicing.
Oops. Whoops. You're going too fast.
I'll get it next time.
Yeah.
Impressive, Vincent.
Well, I've been practicing.
Let me try.
You want to try it with this gun or the shotgun?
Yeah, the shotgun's too easy.
Hello, baby.
Oh, you want to try it with that?
Badass.
Launch.
Seriously? I'm trying.
Nah, let me get that. Let me get that fucking M1. Oh, I forgot there's a burst.
Yep.
Nice. The brand new MP5. Perfect for close quarters combat.
Brand new MP5.
I'm taking an MP5. I bet she's sitting there like, the fuck? How long are you guys gonna take? I want my money and I want to go.
What was that? I hit it! You're a horrible shot, Leo. I was blinded by the sun. Good one, Leo. I'm the man.
I'm the man.
Nice shot. Can I say I'm a natural?
And I fucking switched cameras too.
Horrible shot, Leo.
Alright, that was a bad one.
I was blinded by the sun. Good one, Leo. I'm the man.
I thought I was a second late with that one.
Nice shot. Can I say I'm a natural? You're a horrible shot.
That one, okay, that one I definitely hit you. You trying to...
Good one, Leo. I'm the man.
You're
man.
Better than me with that thing.
Oh, come on. What was that?
I hit it,
alright. I am blinded by the sun. It's fucking bright as shit. I can't see shit.
Wow, impressive. Told ya. Good one, Leo. I'm the man. Nice shot. Can I say I'm a natural? You're a horrible shot, Leo. He's blinded by the sun.
Okay.
God damn it. Which one are you taking?
Probably what you got, honestly. It's either this or what you got.
I would take this, but it's just like, I don't know. I don't think semi-autoing. I've had a full boost. And then Scott!
Yeah. Why can't we have all of them?
Pretty sure that we need more money for that one.
She can suck a dick. She put a gun in my face.
You know, the usual. What about you? Did they just let you out of prison?
You can say something like that.
We let ourselves out.
What do you think, Jasmine?
You busted out.
I can shoot her hair, but I can't shoot her.
It's gonna just go through that ship. I'm gonna try and make meds with her.
I gotta.
What the fuck do you want?
You see this bitch?
You don't tell me what to do.
I don't know what your problem is, but I don't like having guns pointed at my face.
I don't care what you like. Just go pick a goddamn gun.
I will. Just making myself clear.
Fuck this bitch. I'm done. I'm leaving.
Leo, ready to leave? What's the rush? Let's try the guns.
We already tried the guns.
Lots of things to shoot at.
Yeah, apparently her.
Yeah, this bitch made me feel uncomfortable. Go get AIDS, you bitch.
Oh.
And have a baby that you can't support because the daddy leaves.
Wow. You're gonna pull that shit, huh?
Yeah, I am. She's a bitch. Look at her. She's gonna turn us in.
Probably. She's
giving us the stink eye.
Listen, she should have. That's probably like an easy 10 grand she got, so I don't know why she would even think about turning on us. Then we just come back, use the guns on her. Scott! Pop, 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 pop! Oh, you son of a bitch.
I told you, fucking bitch. Goddamn, I know the squealers when I see one of that right there is a fucking squealer.
I mean, you just had to provoke it, didn't you?
I didn't do it, she did it.
Hey, it's me. I got some information about Leo.
Okay, you know where he is?
I just met him.
Give me his location.
Sure.
Don't worry about that. Just tell me where he is. Got it. Good job. Talk to you later.
Look at that bow-legged ass motherfucker.
Harvey. Yeah, why do you gotta walk like that?
What's up? I found him. Good. Make sure we put our best guy on this. I want him dead. You got it?
Yes, boss.
Told you she was a squealer.
Maybe two.
Pizza time. Gonna have the livery. Oh, no, it's DiGiorno.
I don't know why. For a good second, she didn't look like she's 9 months. I mean, yeah, stomach somehow I'll have to be bloated and shit, but you know.
When chicks in my family get pregnant, they look like they swallowed a fucking watermelon.
Are you sure you can get us a plane?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, me too, man. I don't want to walk to Mexico.
Why are we here again?
Well, getting a plane.
There's your phone.
Yep.
I'll look around. Make sure to get us that plane.
I still don't have any change for the call.
What? Well, maybe fucking tell me that you need change.
Jesus, man. You're a mess.
What do you want, man? Just leave me alone.
But seriously, you look like shit. Anything I can do for you?
Hey, man, are you deaf or something? Just leave me the fuck alone so I can sleep.
I can do that.
So what are you waiting for? Get lost.
I'm about to stop being sincere when talking to people. I might just stop being an asshole.
I need change to make a phone call.
You gotta talk to that guy then.
Are you okay?
The war, man. Fuck me up. Really fuck me up.
Well, hello there.
War can do that.
Sure can.
Just my luck.
You served?
No, I haven't.
Well, what the hell do you know about it?
Nah. Tired of being... I'm tired of doing that shit.
I'm fine.
Sure? Because I know some tricks.
Look, I got...
I may not have been there, but I've seen some pretty fucked up places.
Really? Like where?
No matter what I do, it's gonna get me scolded if I can have it.
I can't say.
You still talking about that guy?
This way. I've seen my fair share of men getting killed. I know how you feel.
Yeah, you think so? I sincerely doubt it. Oh, please, get out of here, man.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing with this?
This bike has seen better days.
Huh. Oh wow. The bell works. I thought these were like indications I could talk to somebody, but no. I'm stupid.
You are stupid.
What, hey, I just made a light work, okay?
She's trying to break in here.
Yeah, but she won't let me help.
It's a nice night, right?
It sure is.
This is not what it looks like.
36 cents.
Doesn't look like anything.
Good, because it isn't.
No, you're just hanging around.
Yeah, that's right. Just hanging around.
So, have a good night.
Thanks.
What'd she say to you? I wasn't really paying attention.
She's just hanging around.
I mean, she could have been in like Flynn, but no, she doesn't want me to help her. She thinks she's cool.
Hello. Can I help you with something?
Yeah, I need some change to make a phone call.
Sorry, but you have to buy something first.
All right. What do you recommend?
For you? I have some top-notch girly magazines.
I'll pass. Give me some cigarettes. Filtered.
Sure.
Damn.
Here you go. You're welcome.
Thanks.
You did when you were flirting with another girl.
At least someone understands me.
Okay, okay.
Stop starting shit, Shadow.
I'm not the one you should apologize to.
Listen, I'm sick of being a nice guy. It ain't working out for me.
You mean it.
I'm really, really sorry.
I don't believe you.
Fuck.
Fuck. What did she even buy?
Cigarettes.
Let me get those. Somebody up there?
It's Stanley. Leave him alone.
I thought that was Trevor from GTA 5. I'm like, Trevor, what are you doing here?
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks. Look, I need to fly somewhere. Tomorrow. Can you make that work?
I don't think I'm in a shot.
You're not.
Okay, great.
You're a vampire.
What? When? Where's she?
Okay. Yep.
Okay, okay.
It'd be so funny if I like a pop up like right here. Oh.
Like right up in the way.
Like, hey, how's it going?
Hey, did you get us a plane?
Yeah. Yeah, I did. But I need to go.
What? What are you talking about? You okay?
I'm fine. But I need to be somewhere else right now.
You at least tell me.
Hey, you can't just walk away.
I'm not walking away. But something happened and I need to be there, all right?
Vincent. You've come too far to back down now. You need to talk to me. Tell me what's going on in your head. Talk to me!
Ah, oh, shit. Here come the popo. Oh, no.
Nope.
Somebody coming to kill you. And it's probably gonna get me killed. Watch. I'm gonna get shot because of your ass.
Oh, there's a professor. Hey, then you can go to the hospital.
Okay. Fine. It's my wife. She's.
Oh, shit!
How do you miss?
He's a slack ass shot. What kind of running is it?
Shit!
I want to say he was hauling ass, but.
We have to go.
What happened to our two handguns?
Oh shit, I thought it was a separator.
I know, we gotta run.
Quick, come here!
Whoa!
Leo, hold on! I'll help you barricade the door!
I'm gone.
What are you going?
Talking about?
Bitch! He's coming!
You're fine.
This should buy us some time. We gotta get out of here.
I know.
My kid's getting born, man. I gotta go.
The vent.
I see it.
But we can't go if he's gonna be on our asses like that.
You have to push it.
Vincent, get up there and I'll push this across.
God, this is a slack ass goddamn assassin.
I might see, is you gonna jump?
Nah. I gotta get you up, yeah. I've seen if I could do it without you.
I might say, where's the thing at?
Oh shit, he's gonna fucking, here's Johnny the door.
Shit. Man, that's a golden ass event right there.
It is.
Jump! Whee!
I'm telling you, I'm gonna get shot because of your ass.
How much ammo does he have? We honestly could have took him out if he just had a gun. Honestly.
We can control the next one from here. Get behind it.
I can't move.
Why can't you move?
It wouldn't let me, like, you was like stuck on me. Ow! Oh! I'm dead. He got me.
He got me.
He shot me.
Oh, God damn, we're gonna do this shit again.
His face says it all.
He's so, like,
dead-eyed.
That is
the quickest load ever.
He's got the aim of a fucking stormtrooper, so we're lucky for that.
Yeah,
apparently you
like,
have a magnet in your head.
We can control the next one from here. Get behind it.
You wanna do it?
Yeah, how about you get shot this time?
Okay, take it easy, man.
I don't know why, but when you stop, I stop. I'm like, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, I can't get that work.
Leo, help me! Leo, help me!
Damn. Just open up into like a Broadway show or something. Oh. Cool. Come on, get your trigger finger going.
Grab his gun and shoot him right in the fucking head.
And take his like million clips of ammo.
Yeah, really. And his super quick reload.
And his jacket. I like that jacket.
I don't know what's going on with you, but we need to finish what we started. Harvey's gonna keep sending guys like this.
Yeah, I know.
Do you? Then why the hell did you want to leave all of a sudden?
It's my wife. She's in the hospital.
What's the problem?
We just had a baby.
That's great news. Congrats, man.
Sure, it's great. Thanks.
You don't seem too happy about it.
Don't say it's not yours.
Trust me, I'm happy. It's just...
It came out black.
It's really complicated between me and my wife.
Look, complicated or not, you gotta go see your kid. Whatever's going on between you two, it's still your kid.
I know. You're right.
Of course I am. You know I am.
Yeah.
Look, you got us that plane, didn't you?
I did.
Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to the hospital, you're gonna see your kid, and then we go get that plane. You with me?
Yeah. I'm with you.
Vincent, I need to trust you on this one.
You can trust me.
All right, then.
Are you sure? I don't know, you kind of wasn't telling me everything.
He was in a panic.
We're just gonna leave that guy there?
Yeah, apparently. I'd shoot his ass, but, you know...